Hey, Thurston County Fairgrounds at Olympia tomorrow. That's where it's going on. Here with Larry Stamp. This is the Rods and Reels in Need show.
Fish Expo. First of many more to come.
Okay, cool. And you've already reserved for next year, so you're feeling good about this is the first ever show. So it's, you know, I'm happy to be able to be part of the first one here. And it's great to have a show in Olympia. You know, it's not a spot where we've had shows recently.
Right, and there were a bunch of people that I've met in little fish expos that have been very excited about doing something in Olympia. Yeah. And you're going to see some folks that you don't see out there in the big stores.
There's, like right behind us here, we've got Hyper-Viz and North Fork Lures. And this building, by tomorrow, will be full of all kinds of vendors.
Yes.
So that's pretty cool. You've got quite an impressive list. There really is some good stuff here. I'm going to have a lot of rods, got the Beckman nets, the new carbon fiber net handles, all kinds of stuff. And John Kaiser is going to be here in the booth from Salt Patrol. You got Bill Herzog coming to the show here.
Yep, he'll Bill's be here. Be talking. Yep.
He's doing a bunch of speaking. And so, you know, really kind of a lot of cool stuff going on. You got a pond out here for the kids, right?
Yep. Fish and Wildlife donated about 500 trout for us.
Oh, awesome. So you bring the kids, do some fishing. And there's another building with a bunch of booths and different types of things going on over there. So it's actually coming together pretty good. I'm impressed.
And we got beer and we got food.
Beer. Chris is driving home.
Yeah. Designated driver. There you go.
But so this is a fundraiser for Rods and Reels.
For my charity. Yes,
okay. So just real quickly.
I take donated fishing gear and I get it into the hands of people who can't afford it, primarily kids, veterans groups, and so on. And I think one of the things that's important about this to me anyway is that I want to make that investment in our kids. And I've talked to a number of people and said the same thing, but when you and I are dead and gone, perish the thought, but I want these kids to have that feeling of stewardship and caring about the resource, because they're going to be the ones that are going to take care of it.
Yeah, well, the world needs more people like you, Larry. So come to the show tomorrow. It's Saturday from 10 to 6. And right here in Olympia, it's beautiful little fairgrounds. It's going to be a lot of fun.
Yep. And we got beer.